The pattern for the right hand D flat harmonic minor is 3-4-1-2-3-1-2. It doesn't really matter what you start the scale with, 2-3 or 3-4. It's really just up to your own personal preference. However, if you want to play more octaves, you have to start playing the pattern again from the beginning, starting with 3-4. Left hand, the entire pattern is 3-2-1-4-3-2-1, and to play more octaves, just start the pattern again at 3. If not, just end the scale with the finger number 3.